गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज सीमा प्रभाकरन. वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द लेसन द मुगल एम्पायर. वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट बाबर, हुमायूं, शेरशाह सूरी एंड टुडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अकबर. जलालुद्दीन मोहम्मद अकबर सक्सीडेड हुमायूं इन 1556. ही वॉज ओनली 13 ईयर्स ऑफ एज एट द टाइम बट लेटर rose to become the greatest Mughal emperor and the Mughal empire reached its height under his rule. Early years of Akbar, he was born in Umarkot while Humayun was in exile. His early years were spent learning to hunt, run and fight, but he never learned to read or write. This lifestyle of his childhood made him a daring, powerful and a brave warrior, but he remained illiterate throughout his life. However, he had great interest in art, architecture, music and literature. During his initial years, Akbar was helped by his guardian, Bairam Khan. Bairam Khan had been in the service of Humayun since a young age. He successfully guided and groomed Akbar. It was under his advice that Akbar overcame the troubles of becoming an emperor at an early age. In fact, Bairam Khan was the ruler during the initial years while Akbar was the emperor in name only. However, Bairam Khan was too dominating and arrogant. In 1560, at the age of 18, Akbar took over his responsibilities completely and sent him on a pilgrimage to Makkah. That's all for today's class. Thank you and have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.